Start moaning. Get on with it. How do you think I feel stood here, Daniel? Come on, I've only got about an hour's battery. Mighty.
Oh,
okay. Your neck is all right, mate. I was on the toilet. Oh boy, mate. It's a bit dodgy, isn't it? Shut up, Daniel, and get on.
And Daniel's
just you tree hugger. Come on, there's a queue now.
Use your left hand forward. Now unhook your right hand. There you can.
Come on.
That's it.
Daniel's miles out.
This one's
the
sort of step down. So you've got to step forward and down.
Well, you probably just need to step one step, then another step, don't you? Go on, Mikey, hug that tree. Shut and laughing.
You stop! Would you believe that snore is all the way there?
Oh no, but as, at the next bit, it's quicker.
It's Daniel.
You know, you're stuck to that wall, Daniel. You look like you're glued to the wall. Gotta keep going.
There's Laura.
Oh, this. This is where the boy is.
Okay. Can we see
an issue with
the big
mat bracket? Okay. So face the tree, just give it a wash. See the lights. I am.
Count Mikey's off. Hang on, there's a backlog. Well, easy.
Hello.
Come on, get in our mate now. Some of them are.
You're not done, you can do it, you don't need the poop. There you go.
Look. You can
work.
Yeah,
you can work.
Don't fall on down here.
there's fake dead mice up here.
Oh, that was for Halloween. If you look further on down, by the side of you,
there's
a big, like,
tree. Yeah,
we had lots of things up in the tree for that.
Where's Laura gone? Oh, she's there. Oh, hello.
I might chop my gloves down, I can't grip on anything.
All right, Shannon, grab Daniel's gloves. Hang on a sec, someone's coming underneath.
Uh-oh.
Wait a sec. Good catch, Shannon.
You've got small legs.
Thank you. You do, we don't. I don't know.
They left that position ever.
They left long, didn't they?
Hey guys. I'm here on my own because they've all gone swimming and I didn't want to go swimming because I don't like swimming. So I thought I'd do a tour of the house. Why don't I be in this house on my own because it's really creepy. I think it is anyway. Anyway, that's the dining room. Yeah, that's the living room. Outside, can't see, it's dark. That's the kitchen. Front door. Upstairs, obviously. There's about 50 million mirrors in this house, so look, another mirror. Mum and Lee's bedroom. Mine and Abby's bedroom. Abby's bed, my bed. Ensuite bathroom. Yeah, everyone gets on their own ensuite bathroom, so yeah. Laura's bedroom. Yeah. Mikey and Shannon's bedroom. Mikey's bed. Yeah, so that's basically it. This is another mirror. Tomorrow I'll try and get another video of, because we're doing pottery and falconry. Try and get like videos and pictures and stuff and then I hope to the video. So yeah, so bye!